What's up, Orange Slices? We're back. Time for another episode of Road to Distance Drivers. We've got the Windbreak Ballista from Alwood. Very exciting in the Accurate Extra Glide Pioneer. This bag is looking really, really good. Of course, there's no Light Glide Ballista or Big Skip Ballista to get in Challenge the Valley. So that is going to be tough, not having that extra distance in Kaho, but here we go. Let's give Kaho a shot. This is probably, I think this is going to be harder than Alwood, because that recoil does really well in Alwood. Going with the Ballista right off the bat, and it did not get very far. Yikes. That extra glide really makes a big difference. I'm just going to have to blast it through the bush here, so I guess I'll just throw it real hard. 150. Wow. Okay, starting off almost right off the first hole. Our streak almost ended. Okay, so I guess I'm going to go forehand ballista, which is what I usually do. Put some Anheuser on it. Don't go OB. Okay, not a bad drive. But this hill is going to be tough to work around. I have no idea what to go here. Got the Pioneer in my hand. But maybe I'll go ballista forehand. Just try and get lucky. I don't know what to do. Maybe there's a little gap here. Maybe I'll go. Oh no, it skipped. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Okay. That was not good. Would have liked to start off with an eagle on this one. And I guess there's still outside chance. No. Okay. Darn. Well, this is going to be hard because you need 10 down to get 3 stars in Kaho. So I guess we'll try to eagle that other hole. That I think it's hole 7. Let's see. This hole, usually go extra glide musket, so I guess I'll go extra glide pioneer. Just hang it out wide, let it fade in. Yeah, that'll do. So yeah, I usually go accurate extra glide musket here, so the pioneer will be a good substitute for that disc. But we're doing okay. Need a good wind here. Okay. The wind is, it's not bad for this drive here, but then I don't know how we're going to get it there in a 4 headwind. Just going to go windbreak ballista. I feel like I just need a layup, but I think we have to just go for it, and I don't think I can reach it from here, but we're going to try. Get lucky. Oh, wow. Okay, we got the luck we needed. Just gonna putt this. All right, that was lucky. So we're still alive, still trying to get that 3 stars for that Ballista Pro. All right, let's go. Oh gosh, oh gosh, that was so lucky. Okay, so the Accurate Extra Glide Explorer does not really get there, so I'm gonna have to figure out a strategy on that hole for next time, but in the meantime, we'll take the luck. Okay, so Pioneer, forehand, This one, I don't have a disc that could get to the hole for an eagle. Also, the wind is horrible. Hope you all are having a good day today. I have got a couple videos coming out for this week. I'm going to be playing in a 64-person tournament as a trying to focus on this. Okay, four headwind putt. We'll take it. It's a little short on that approach. So yeah, the Facebook page, there's someone who volunteered to run a 64-person tournament. So that'll be good. Wonder if I can... So this is the hole where I really need an eagle on. And the wind is okay. Although it's sort of a crosswind here, not a pure tailwind. Just get farther. Okay, well, we've got a shot, so this is it. If we don't get the eagle here, we cannot get the stars. So, and it's a four-wind throw. Nearly, well, a really difficult one. This is a tough putt. I feel like trying to figure out the power because it's slightly uphill, but then the headwind lifts. Go in! No, that was not even close. Ugh, I didn't account for the headwind lifting it that high in the air. So that was it, y'all. All right, I guess we'll try to get two stars. I don't know. I don't remember what the reward is, but I think the accurate Extra Glide Explorer will be good on this hole. Just full power forehand with hyzer. Oh gosh, no. Oh wow, it barely snuck over. A little bit lucky. Used to my extra fade pioneer on this hole, of course. All right. And I think I'll go with the pioneer here because I usually go with the extra glide musket. Let's see. That looks okay, I think. Yeah, very nice. Right where I want to be. 84 footer. All right, well, finally got us. Our streak is over. Did not get the three stars, but it was a good round. And let's see. Nah, I don't care for these discs, but we'll have to come back to this and try and get three stars next time. So, thanks for watching. Catch y'all later.